In a regular pentagon, the length of the apothem is expressed like this. The value of tangent 36 degrees appears. However, 36 degrees is not a special angle such as 30 degrees or 45 degrees. How can we calculate tangent 36 degrees? Let's math travel! These are the special angles commonly encountered in geometry. 36 degrees does not exist anywhere. Therefore, the value of tangent 36 degrees is not generally known. However, there is a way to calculate this value. It can be calculated using its relationship with a special angle. Which special angle do you think has a unique relationship with 36 degrees? One particular angle stands out, 180 degrees, which is 5 times 36 degrees, and the value of tangent 180 degrees is well known. It is 0. Let's call 36 degrees theta. Then 5 theta is 180 degrees, so tangent 5 theta equals tangent 180 degrees. Since this value is 0, tangent 5 theta is 0. Replace 5 theta with theta plus 4 theta. Apply the addition formula for trigonometric functions. Since this value equals 0, the numerator must be 0. Thus, minus tangent theta equals tangent 4 theta. Let's call tangent theta x. We are finding the value of x. If we can express tangent 4 theta in terms of x, this becomes an equation involving x. By solving that equation, we can find the value of tangent theta. Now, we change 4 theta to 2 times 2 theta and apply the double angle formula. Since tangent theta is x, tangent 2 theta becomes as follows. Replace the denominator with x. After substituting tangent 2 theta, we simplify the equation. Thus, this equation for tangent theta transforms into an equation for x. Simplified equation. We multiply both sides by this expression. Substitute the square of x with a. We have a quadratic equation in a. Apply the quadratic formula. A are these. Since root 20 is greater than 4 and less than 5, this value is less than 1, while the other value is closer to 10. Which one is the value of a, the square of x? Look at the graph of the tangent function. The value of tangent 36 degrees is smaller than the value of tangent 45 degrees. Since tangent 45 degrees equals 1, the value of tangent 36 must be less than 1. Therefore, the square of this value must also be less than 1. As a result, a must be this value. Thus, x, the value of tangent 36 degrees, is one of these two values. Since x must be greater than 0, x is this value. This is the value of tangent 36 degrees. It is so complicated. Even so, we managed to find this value in the end. Well done!